today's Family First, the Midwest Horse Fair kicks off Friday at the Alliant Energy Center. Joining me is Kristen Mickelson. She is with Blain's Farm and Fleet. Now, they're not only a main sponsor of the event, you're going to have several booths there where people will be able to buy your products.
Bet. Yeah. So we've been a main sponsor at the Horse Fair for a lot of years, and it's just getting bigger and bigger for us.
Good.
And so what's really cool is we have about 18 booth space all together, and we sell a bunch of our products that we have in the store. Mm-hmm. This is one of the only locations that you can buy it outside of our store.
That's great. And we should mention you're based in Janesville, so you are buying local when
local.
You do shop.
It's huge. That's huge for us. We're a family-owned company, and mm-hmm. buying local and helping our brother and sisters and our family members out, that's really cool for us. So some really fun things that you can find at Horse Fair, for one thing, at our booth, we're going to have Ray Ainsworth, and he is the man who speaks with horses. So if you have a misbehaved horse or someone a horse that doesn't do well, you can bring him to them.
Or a horse whisperer.
If you will, yes, mm-hmm. he is. And he is amazing. He's come to a lot of our events, and he will be there to help talk to a lot of customers. And if you have questions about your horse or maybe want to set some kind of a clinic up with him.
What time?
He'll be at our booth the entire time.
The entire time?
Yes, exactly. He'll take little breaks here and there, but he'll be at our booth. So
I'm
you
sorry,
can find
no
him.
Bathroom breaks.
Yeah, exactly. Got to talk to the whisperer.
That's right, okay.
So, but yes, the horse fair is Friday, Saturday, Sunday. Friday and Saturday, it's 8 to 7, and on Sunday, it's 8 to 5. And you can come to our booth and buy all of your products, and we'll take it out to your car for you.
Oh, nice.
So I know a lot of people get parked way out in the mm-hmm. boonies. We'll take you out to your car with all the product that you buy from us. And the great thing is a lot of what you see here will be at the show, mm-hmm. and our vendors and a lot of the experts will be there to help answer any questions you might have. So whether you're a novice or you're an expert, there is a lot of things for you here and people to talk to.
And I know as we're taking just a quick swipe down, most horse people know what they're looking at, so we won't go through all of the
sure.
products, but it's always nice to just show what Blain's Farm and Fleet, what you have.
Right.
And not only that, they have great products for dogs too. But let's talk about the horse fair, Midwest Horse Fair, if you've never been. What can people expect this year?
You can expect a ton of things. Whether you want to go and see some shows, they've got different rodeos on Friday and Saturday night. Mm-hmm. And then also there's things for the kids. So if you want to bring the whole family, it's an event. It's kind of like a fair, if you will,
yeah. mm-hmm.
for the whole family. So you can have lots of fun foods and exciting people to meet and lots of different items to see. But yeah, there's the Kids Corral that we're sponsoring, also the Coliseum that'll have lots of events throughout the entire day.
Good.
The schedule is crazy. I mean, you can be there all day long and find something to do. You'll never be bored. And the amount of horses, there are some great breeds, some fun, exciting looking animals, ponies, lots of different exciting things to see throughout the entire event.
It's just so nice that, a Janesville-based business is the main sponsor yet again.
Well, we kind of feel it's in our backyard, and we would be silly if we didn't want to be a part of this and to really be there for our equine customers.
Yay.
They love to come in and shop us, and we want to go to them as well.
Thank you so much. Let's roll the chime.